In Sweden, authorities are halting the use of Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine on people aged 30 and below due to concerns over its possible side effects. Here's the full story.
The Swedish Health Agency said the country is suspending the use of Moderna's COVID-19 vaccine for people born in 1991 and later. That announcement came after reports of possible rare side effects among youths and young adults, such as myocarditis, an inflammation of the heart muscle, which the Mayo Clinic says can include symptoms that resemble a heart attack. In a statement, the health agency said the connection is especially clear when it comes to Moderna's vaccine Spikevax, especially after the second dose. It added that the risk of being affected was very small. The health agency now recommended the Comirnaty vaccine from Pfizer-BioNTech instead. Some 81,000 people born in 1991 or later had received a first Moderna shot. They would not be getting a second jab. Earlier this week, the Swedish health agency said people aged 12 to 15 would only get the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine. The European Medicines Agency approved the use of Comirnaty in May, while Spikevax was given the nod for children over 12 in July.
The first ever approved vaccine against malaria will be formally rolled out in Africa. The World Health Organization made that landmark announcement over a decade after clinical trials were launched in 7 African countries. The vaccine, called RTSS or Mosquirix, was developed by British drug maker GlaxoSmithKline. It was found 30% effective at preventing severe cases of malaria in children. While low, it spells a big difference for Africa, where the mosquito-borne disease has killed far more people than COVID-19.
We've long hoped for an effective malaria vaccine, and now for the first time ever, we have such a vaccine recommended for widespread use. Today's recommendation therefore offers a glimmer of hope for the continent. We expect many more African children will be protected from malaria and grow into healthy and productive adults.